Hello guys, my name is Chickling1995, and welcome back to Pokemon Sapphire. In our last episode, we went to Mount Chimney and battled Team Magma, Team Aqua, and took the meteorite and defeated them. And now we are going on a ride in Lavendertown. And tonight, and today in this episode, we are going to be going to the Lavendertown Gym, to the gym leader and obtain our fourth gym badge of the Hoenn region. Alright guys, sorry about that. Now the object of this gym is to go down the holes and to make the gym leader. And some of the holes you pop out of, there will be gym leaders, there will be trainers. You gotta be careful. Almost, guys. Almost defeated this trainer. Trainer didn't defeat it. That bag. Potion. Just waste this potion on this. He all got off these guys if you want. Next turn. So I'm into the gym without having to run any of the trainers. Alright guys, let's take on Flannery, the gym leader of Lavendertown. Welcome, no wait. Shitty trainer, how good do you see yourself you made it here? I've been entrusted with the no wait. I'm Flannery and I the gym leader here. Huh? Don't underestimate me though, I've been leader only a short time. With skills inherited from my grandfather, I shall demonstrate the hot moves we have honed on this land. And now we're going to take on Leader of Flannery, guys. I believe she has a Slugma, a Magarko, and Torkoal. I'm not quite exactly sure, but I have to. Thanks. Ooh, she has two sword moves, okay. Thought she had three. Thought she had one. Dang it, use flamethrower. Oh, dang it. Sorry about that. Yeah, I told you she had two Slugmas and a Torkoal. Oh my god, you go green. Damn it, darn, I should have healed. Good. May not be able to take this Pokemon on, but we'll see. Darn it. Rock over here. Ooh, Critical hit. Nice. My Judy might be able to win this gym battle for us. Ooh. Long as we. Oh no. Magnitude, oh. Crud, attract. Dang it. Yo dude, you can do this, buddy. Magnitude. Good. Magnitude. Yo dude. Good. Come on, Pecco. My ring goal, guys. Pecco. Oh boy. It's not the only Pokemon left because you have enough chance of surviving. Alright guys, we defeated Leader of Flannery! Alright, checking you down. Guys, we defeated Heat Badge and Flannery. We have a Heat Badge all Pokemon, level 50, or we can trade all day completely. And if a Pokemon you get some strength out of battle, something like this, maybe try to take it. Hands over here. And this is what we're done. Alrighty guys. Well, here's May. Let's see what May says. Cat, no longer knows you while visiting hot springs. I'd love a great gym badge. You must have caught your Pokemon, I guess. So maybe. Guess we will need you to have this. May, you said challenge the gym, but I'm glad we do it. I don't want to lose to me, I bet. I think we should challenge your dad in Petalburg gym. See you again. Look at the... Okay. I'm trying to think of it. Look at the whole map here. And if I want to know heal, we're gonna press on. I'm gonna go this way now. Ooh, a sanctuary. Went to the old way dress stop here. Says the gifted and the suit's sad. I collect some ash. Five ash up the brother will feel ash. Okay, get him out, come to me. You have to go to Westboro City, you know, to meet Avengers. Westboro City in the back of the Petalburg. That's where I'm going to be going on the next episode, guys. Where we battle our dad at Petalburg Gym. Take on this trainer. Alright, this is the video follow that this takes you to Westboro City here. Another trainer, let's see. Alright guys, let's Burrow City, let's... We're on Route 116 tunnel. Tunnel to the south town, and it'll take you to the next part I need to go. After Petalburg City, then I go back up. Over town. 111, followed up into Boise City. But I think it was not doing that. So that's just Wallace's parents that we're talking to. So we go to Lavendertown. You can go there, but we're not going there right now. Alright guys, then we're going to end off this episode. And until next time, we're going to take on our dad at Petalburg Gym. And then press our way on toward the 6th gym. Thank you guys all for watching on Chick-fil-A 1995. Now, see you guys later.